Fellow citizens of Borno State, in the past few days we have witnessed devastating floods in a way that many of us have never experienced before. Streets, homes, offices and businesses have been submerged and unquantifiable properties have been lost. Countless lives have now been turned upside down. The impact of this disaster has been profound and it's a stark reminder of the vulnerabilities that we face in our own environment. As your governor, I want to express my deepest empathy to everyone who has been affected in one way or another. I understand the pain, loss and uncertainty that many of us are going through. We stand together in solidarity and I assure you that our government is committed to doing everything possible to aid those in need. The magnitude of the destruction from this devastating flood cannot yet be quantified until the water has receded and on-the-spot assessment have been conducted. We shall constitute a multi-stakeholder committee to undertake a sector-by-sector assessment of the losses to guide the recovery and building process. However, recovery from such a disaster cannot be the government's responsibility alone. It requires the collective effort of all stakeholders. Today, I'm appealing to everyone, community leaders, business owners, non-governmental organizations, national and international, and our esteemed wealthy individuals to come together in support of our brothers and sisters who are suffering. Unity has always been our strength in Borno. In times like this, we must harness that strength and show empathy and compassion to each other. We are working closely with various federal government agencies, civil society organizations, and the Nigerian military to ensure that relief efforts are streamlined and effective. I invite and encourage other stakeholders to collaborate with our agencies to identify the best ways of providing assistance. Together, we can create a robust response plan that will address not only immediate needs, but also long-term recovery and rebuilding efforts. Borno has always been known for its resilience, and we need to strongly rely on this to rebound from this disaster. Our recovery process will require collective innovative thinking and commitment to rebuild lost infrastructure and homes. Government is open to constructive ideas from everyone on how we can fortify our state against future disasters. We shall leverage on this calamity as an opportunity to invest in sustainable practices and infrastructure that can withstand the forces of nature. As we embark on this journey of recovery, I call upon the media as a partner to help raise awareness about the ongoing needs of our community. Your role in disseminating information about how individuals can help and where supports and interventions can be directed is invaluable. I finally extend my heartfelt gratitude to everyone who have stepped up to provide humanitarian support and assistance, particularly the federal government, the Nigerian military under the leadership of the Theater Command, Operation Hardinkai, and all the UN agencies have demonstrated tremendous support and commitment. Your humanitarian gesture is invaluable and has not gone unnoticed. While we are working towards providing immediate relief, let us work together to create a brighter future for the people of Borno State. Thank you all. God bless Borno State and the Federal Republic of Nigeria.